dare to be different. Watch TV 18.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Carol Nelson, and welcome to TV 18's School Aid Telethon. We're here live at the Central Florida Fairgrounds, and we'll be here live until 3 o'clock this afternoon. Let me tell you, as a parent, as a former teacher, as just a citizen, I never believed that I would be doing a telethon for, of all things, to raise money for supplies in the schools. But as you probably know, if you have a child or if you've read about the budget cuts in the paper, our schools are sorely lacking in supplies. So TV 18 has undertaken a tremendous project here because throughout the day, they are going to be raising money for school supplies in six counties. And we invite you to be part of this show in any number of ways. First of all, we've got a couple of great movies, American Graffiti and the Blues Brothers. And also, we'd invite you to come down here as we broadcast this live. We're asking people to donate. And realizing it's tough times, we know you may not be able to donate a lot. But if you could donate simply something, we're going to give you the phone number, which is 1-800-638-5662. And to find out exactly how this entire school aid project came about, I want to introduce you to Nell Ayers, who is the station manager for TV 13, and she's going to tell us a little bit about what this took in order for us to have this telethon today. I would have to say, you know, did you ever think that there would be a telethon to raise supplies, not for private schools, but for public schools?
No, I have been a teacher also, and this is a very amazing that our educational system has come to this type of thing. And we, at TV 18, felt that the community had been very good to us. We went on the air with Channel 68 in December of 88. We converted to Channel 18 in October of 91, and this is our way of paying back the community for their support.
Now let's talk about some of what was involved in order to do this. First of all, I think you had like 500,000 flyers out to all of the schools?
We, six counties are involved, six Central Florida counties. We mailed out, the schools distributed 500,000 brochures into the homes of parents who have children in the six county area. And it was a big undertaking, and we felt that it will be very successful.
Okay, we know it's going to be successful because all of those people out there are going to be donating money, even if it's only a dollar. If that's all you can manage, just a dollar, and we're talking about all kinds of supplies and no overhead, right?
Pencils,
this isn't pencils and paper, and this does not go to fancy salaries or anything like that.
No fat in this. This is all going to school supplies, and we just thank everyone.
Okay. Nell, we're delighted to be here, and of course we're going to be here until 3 o'clock. And one of the things that we are going to be doing, well, we're going to be introducing you to some of the radio people in Central Florida. So if you've always wondered what your favorite radio man looked like, well, here's your chance to find out. And with me this hour is Bob O'Brien. He's with Cool 105. I think you say that, Cool 105. And he's going to be telling us a little bit about the volunteers and also the telethon. Bob.
Well, thank you very much. Since I work for Cool 105.9, maybe we can call this section Cool Aid. Some of the promotional items we have for you. March 18th, cleverly, is going to be TV 18 night at Church Street Station at the Cheyenne Saloon. We have some tickets for that to be given away. Some other promotional items include school aid t-shirts and some great looking TV 18 t-shirts in various varieties, which we'll be giving away for you. And we also have a table with donated items for certain dollar amounts. What you have over on our table are things like a Stuff the Magic Dragon doll and some tools and various other items, which we'll be telling you more about a little bit later on. At the gate, as you're heading into the Central Florida Fair, the 80th edition this year, $1 donation at the door will get you a coupon at McDonald's restaurants for free fries. Now, a $5 donation on our phones, which we'll be talking to our volunteers in just a moment, a $5 donation will get you a free Big Mac from McDonald's, a coupon for that. And our volunteers over here include the Cinnamon Clowns. They'll be answering phones for a while at that phone number that Carol gave you a little while ago. And the Lake County Teachers, they will also be answering your calls. We want to see them work. We want to see them sweat, and we want to hear from you. Make your donations, and back to Carol.
Okay, Bob. A lot of people out there say, now I know what Bob O'Brien from Cool 105 looks like.
And they're very scared.
Okay, now here again, what we're going to do is we're going to tell you to be sure and call, but right now we are going to go to one of the classic movies. We are going to go to American Graffiti. We'll be back.